Real is the slogan that you always speaking, but you a different person during the week than versus the weekend. Your persona's hurting, leaking. Dog, you need some tweaking. Other things you holding really worth keeping? Your bad attitude, your bad mood, your one bad dude. Feels he's always got something to prove, but let's lose the facade, move a little closer to God and really get real, huh? I know that it might sound odd, cause our culture is mirrored with contradiction. It's hard to decipher what's true and what's fiction. We feel the friction, cause we've been conditioned by the media and by the emerging hip-hop tradition. We listen to artists spit their twisted philosophy, but live differently. Are they confused? Possibly. They're not responsibly living, but I become purpose-driven and made a conscious decision to always be real since I've been divinely forgiven. You can't look at me and actually see the incision, but it's no secret. If you're real with your creator, with yourself and with your peeps, that defines how you keep it.
Who keeps it high? We come off the top. Spit flow the rock. Who keeps it gully? Fit the caps and scullies. Say no to these honeys. Who keeps it high? We come off the top. Spit flow the rock. Who keeps it like the colonel? Went into the infernal. Got life eternal.
'99, yeah, I had the flow. Up in high school, got high, dude. Off the music I wrote, off the music I write. You can recite and get life. I pray to God that I'm living it right.